Hi friends, today I will discuss the topic difference between constant and variable. So here we discuss what is constant, what is variable and difference between them. So let's start. We write first point. So we write constant. So constant is an entity that refers to fixed value. Constant is an entity that refers to fixed value means the value of constant doesn't change any situation. It's called constant. So here we write the point variable. So variable is also entity that may change. It's also entity, but it can change. Constant value doesn't change and variable may change. So here we write second point in constant. Constant are type of value. Constant are type of value. For example, numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, all are constant. And variable. Variable are symbol. Variable are symbol. Let's suppose English alphabet ABCD. And here we discuss third point in constant. Dynamic initialization is not possible in constant. In constant, we not initialize the variable dynamically because its value fixed. So we cannot initialize the value dynamic. Here we write third point in variable. So variable can be initialized dynamically because variable can be changed. So it's initialized dynamically. So here we write same thing. Variable can be initialized dynamically. Here we write fourth point in constant. It is used in mathematical expression. We use in variable in mathematical expression. I already explained about this second point. Constant is value. Number suppose. So constant we use mathematical expression. And here we write fourth point in variable. It is used to represent letters. Variable represents letter. And here we write syntax. So we write syntax the constant. So we write syntax. So first we write data type. Here we write data type, variable name, space variable name equals to value. It is the syntax of constant. We write in programming language. So we write data type int, variable name suppose we take x and value 5. So this is the syntax of constant. And similarly, we write the syntax of variable. So here we write data type variable name, write in programming language data type int and variable name x. So it is the main difference between constant and variable. It is very very important topic for our examination. More video, please subscribe my channel and like the video. Thank you friends.